Hey everybody, this is Gamever. Today we will be building a chest trap in Minecraft. Let's get started. Dig a hole 20 blocks deep. Place the pointed dripstone. Put redstone dust on the side and dispensers in front of it. Place tripwires. Fill the dispensers with splash potions of harming. Place sticky pistons and blocks on top. To make it work, use the trapped chest. Put a redstone torch and redstone dust in the back. That's it. The trap is ready. Good luck.